English grammar, dice game, adverbs of time. Given are a few sentences in which adverbs of time have been used. The types of sentences are indicated by the symbols on a dice, that is, plus for a positive sentence, minus for a negative sentence, and a question mark for an interrogative sentence. The actions in the sentences are shown by the images. The students are expected to look at the symbol and frame a correct sentence looking at the action in the image. Plus is for positive sentence. Minus is for negative sentence. Question mark is for interrogative sentence. Understand and write the correct sentence below. She watches TV every day. They didn't play football yesterday. Mary is sick. She will not go to school tomorrow. Will they play hockey tomorrow? My mother is cooking now. He didn't do his homework yesterday. Did Geetha dance last week? Father reads newspaper every day. John doesn't brush his teeth daily. Does the gardener water the plants daily? Do the stars twinkle every night?